有点困难。
The manufactorum still holds.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
All right, stop the oversights.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I drew them off, but now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
Find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Yep, go now.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation.
Disable that crane.
Jesus fucking die.
To victory!
God damn. God damn. That motherfucker won't die.
Everything is under control.
Forward! Clear out the orcs! This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Area. I don't like it. Stick to the corners.
Humans!
up running low on this one. I'll wait until it actually goes to zero, then I'll change. When that guy runs out, I'll put a new one. Oh, looking up my lucky day.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orcs, an entire horde.
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Jesus. Doing to a number of my suit.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Yes.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
As you just pop. Our ice shield in a sparkling power field delivers devastating blows, able to crack open heavy armor. Ooh.
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Thank you.
Strike true!
Ready to get the fuck out of here. Get me out of here.
Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
All right, here we go.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Welcome.
Place the Orcs
at their six lower giants.
Indeed, we must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Oh, I don't like this.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus. Meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
saved at least.
Victor seems unused, you mean? Ooh. This invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
Leandros, can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at point near us. Squadron is making fire.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solinus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a private...
All right, here we go.
The
mic wasn't working. What up, DT Vortex? Welcome in.
Welcome.
Going pretty well. I'm playing Warhammer Space Marines. This is my first time playing anything from the Warhammer franchise, so I'm really excited. Also, I want to build up because I know Space Marines 2 is coming out, so I want to get a feel of part one is like. Yeah, how's it going? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Let's get another welcome in.
Welcome.
There we go.
Inquisitor, Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Pastor, disregard all safety
Repeat
protocols.
Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.